In this lesson, we will discuss how to adjust the number of elements in an array using the ReDim statement. When we declare arrays using the DIM statement, a specific amount of memory is set aside to store data. For example, DIM B3 as double creates an array with 4 elements. A certain amount of memory is allocated for each element in the array. An array that is declared using the DIM statement has a fixed number of elements, and therefore a fixed amount of memory is allocated for that array. We are unable to change the number of elements in array B later in the program. However, if we use the ReDim statement instead of DIM to declare an array, we are allowed to change the number of elements in the array whenever we wish. When we change the number of elements in an array, we are changing the amount of memory allocated to store data in that array. This process of changing the number of elements in an array is called redimensionalizing the array. ReDim F2 as double creates an array that initially contains 3 elements. Let's assign 3 values to these elements. If later in our program we want to increase the number of elements in array F from 3 to 5, we can type redim preserve F4 as double. 2 additional elements, F3 and F4, are created and assigned a default value of 0. The use of the preserve keyword prevents the data that already exists in the array F from being erased during the redimensionalizing process. If preserve were omitted, all 5 elements in F would be set to the value 0. We can assign data to the new elements in the usual manner. If we had tried typing F3 equals 11 and F4 equals 13 before redimensionalizing the array F, we would have received an error message since the elements F3 and F4 did not yet exist. We also can make arrays smaller using the ReDim statement. ReDim preserve F3 as double redimensionalizes the array F down to 4 elements. The data stored in the now non-existent F4 element is lost forever. If you now try to display the data in F4 using a message box, you will receive an error message stating that the subscript is out of range. Element F4 no longer exists.